NASDAQ daily forecast, February 18th, FXEmpire.com. The NAS, as you can see, had a slightly positive session on Friday, but was closed on Monday due to the President's Day holiday in the United States. Nonetheless, we are at the highs, so now we have to think there's probably a pullback coming, but we think it will be a buying opportunity. Conversely, if we get 4250 cleared, at that point in time, we would suspect that this market is starting its next leg higher.